KILR. KILR Games.
Just come right over here. Hopefully we'll be able to land somewhere nearby. I don't think this is going to be enough. Oh, it is. Yay. Now we have a portal all the way back here now. Ah, let's see here. This is our base. This is the current system. Turpan Oaken Prime, Najula Arena Prime. Those must have been the other stations. Huh. I'm not sure which one had the... what else do we need to build? Well, let's see. Walls, wooden roof, wood floor, wooden door frame. Not really much. We need two more of those. What was the pure fear? Oh, the flag, wasn't it? There we go. Yay, we have a flag. Right, let's go check out the miner settlement. Ouch. I thought I was too close. And it's got a landing platform. Which is good, that means it doesn't take our launch fuel. This is kind of like the old style things up in the space stations. This is very similar to the old space stations. There's a tray terminal. Salt refractor, huh? Well, there's something. You remember salt refractors? Oh, hey. Oh, plus. We want negative. We want it to where it costs less. There, let's... The convergence, the sharp metal needle emerges from the palm of the life form's hand. It moves so fast that it already inches from my forehead before I can even blink. A strange toxic-looking goop dribbles down its point and onto my visor. It hangs in the air above me with the entity waits for the order to plunge it deep into my brain. Now, allow it. I receive a reward with thanks and indescribable levels of pain. See. Waveform recycler. Bolt caster. So we don't have technology modules or anything, so we can't really do anything here. What was the other thing here? Purchase components. Oh, look at this. We got technology modules we can. Okay. This is good. Maybe we can upgrade something here. This will allow us to go to red systems. Economy standard. This device allows the user to access detailed economic data about a system without having to visit. A teleport receiver would be good. Problem is that we're not gonna have much space on here, so why it wouldn't, yeah, why do it? Replaces the conventional photon cannon optics with an experimental glass array boosting combat performance. Okay. That one we might do. Rocket tubes. Let's see. We'll okay, so all I need to do now is get some more chromatic metal. Not much. Maybe there's copper. Let's see if there's any copper for sale. What's this? And I don't have enough. This would be very useful, though. Sodium. No, there's no copper. Go check out these other places. Oh, yes. Let's definitely mark this place. Sodium nitrate. not gonna worry about that stuff. Nothing else here. This place here. New. Oh, we're not on that planet. What planet are we on? This one, right? Oh, here we go. This is where we're at. We'll get the other ones. This one I want to... Let's name it Outpost Timmy. Timmy! There, see? Our online discovery services are active. Fium. Flicko gem. Dread kale. Dread kale. Bombula. Of more of these that we have left to find. Here, rally. Snuck. Psyllium. Apple-oli. So how many does it say? How many? Oh yeah, 6 out of 12. We got 7 flora varieties discovered. 1 waypoint discovered. Let's see. Yeah, that view's fine on that one. And then we'll rename this one Terpan. Terpana, I like that better. Why was this here? I can't remember. Because there's a... Oh, because it's a moon, right? I can't... I thought it was because it was a moon or something. So what were we looking for? Oh, copper. That's right. Well, Abu's got copper. This planet's got copper. We just haven't found it. Well, let's see if we can find it now. Ooh, alien artifact. Unknown building. Alien artifact. Pyrite. Sodium. Sodium. Copper, finally! Where's that building? Well, let's go check out the building. Hey, what happened to the building? No, that's not what I want. That one. It sure does not want to tag it, does it? Ouch. Finally. Ah, there's an alien artifacts right over here. I think that's the alien artifact. Yes, it is. Okay. Probability. This is weird stuff. User identified. Terminal now active. It looked like a wound on the world, crimson and ragged edge, like something that once lived but was then torn asunder. I should have stayed away. Had I the senses to taste the air of this planet, I imagine it would have reeked with some kind of alien fetor. But nothing could sway my curiosity. Was it dead? Where I touched it, the surface was moist and yielding. It seemed to become motile then, crawling on a mat of slow cilia moving from me. I should have left it alone. I discover something. Go deep into the long dead traveler's data log. Something has been left for me that will aid me on my own journey. Nanite clusters! Yay! Well, didn't get anything in there. And I don't think we're going to have what we need now because we don't have sodium nitrate. That doesn't work. copper. Copper's right over there. And buried technology, which is very, very close. I thought I saw another one. Oh. We can't put anything in there for that. Then we're getting rid of it. Yes, we got salvage technology. Means we don't have any room for our copper. Carbon. Although... That should have given us room. Yes, it did. I love the tag feature. That is very useful. Charge our exosuit here. Oh, I think I am over here where my house is at. Oh, okay. We've come full circle around where our ship is at. Oh, look at this thing. It's got lights around it. Protection like, ouch. Have what we need. We got some leftover ionized cobalt. That's wrong button. Beginning to wonder if that trading post disappeared. Right. We wanted the blueprint computer. That's what we want. I think we can set that, I guess, right here. Guess the ship is too far away. Ugh. Okay, how about now? Now? Nice to actually put a landing pad over here. Sorry, I had to, I heard this thunder crack and I thought my dog was still outside and nope, she's inside. This is what we want. I want to look at some of this other stuff, though. Wooden frontage. I wonder what that is. Color lights, chairs. Buildable ornament, locked crate. Decoration. So you can't put anything in it? That's not fun. Alright, well. Well, let's see if we can build it now. Actually, I don't think that's what we wanted. That's what we want, though. Uranium. Metal plating. Oh, man. Uranium. So we gotta figure out where to get uranium from. I don't know. Was there a planet that we saw it on? Yeah. Abu. Planet Abu had it. Set it OB3. Najulu. Najulu Luia. What you think is when you rename this stuff, it doesn't change the name of the station, and so it's like. Really hard to find that way back. Well, I'm sure that one's it right there. I try to keep it close to what it was. Let's go to the... Oh, that's the base. Let's go up here. That looks messed up. So it recognizes two different bases. Well, I can hear the thunder going out there. I came here to turn in some stuff. Let's hand in missions. Let's go find Planet Abu. That was it. Uranium. It is daylight. Of course, I'm kind of going over here purposely. I wish we could scan with the ship instead of having to go onto the planet to do it, but... Alright, we still have a launch thruster left. Let's make one. Fill that up. I hope they have an upgrade for that so it doesn't take so much. That is so annoying. So we need uranium, damaged machinery. Who was that? Building. Sodium. More damaged machinery. Copper. Sodium. Sodium. Well, there's an alien artifact over here. That up. This planet is supposed to have uranium. That's what I'm looking for. No, I want uranium. That's right. That's it. Man, how much uranium did we need? A lot? Can't remember. I can hear the rain. Hopefully it doesn't flood in the room. Predator's mean, he's killing everyone. I don't think so. We don't need sodium. You have to find these tiny little things here. That sound. Radiation We're gonna have a lot of ferrite dust by the time we get the uranium we need. Get back in here. Yeah, we got plenty of this stuff. We only got 42 uranium. There's got to be an easier way. Plenty of sodium deposits and man, at least we got lots of these things we can get. Crap. The stupid radiation thing was running out. Okay, you're a little close. Whoa! That was a fun video, and guess what? I've got tons more on this channel. You can click any of the videos you see on your screen to watch them on whatever device you're using. Clicking our station logo will take you to the subscribe page because it's a subscribe thing. Thanks for watching and have an awesome killer day.